Manchester United are prepared to beat Real Madrid to the signing of real defender Leny Yoro during the next transfer window. The Red Devils are likely to invest on a young centre-back this summer with the prospect of Raphael Varane heading for the exit door. The Frenchman's deal expired the end of June, and as things stand, there are no plans to extend his contract beyond that period. Yoro has been linked with United in recent weeks, and fixtures claim that they are ready to beat Los Blancos to his signature this summer. Lille are eyeing £60 to £70 million for the services of the teenager. United are willing to pay such a figure, but it won't be the case with Madrid. Los Blancos are reluctant to enter into a bidding war for the highly rated defender and consider the current price tag to be prohibitive. Yoro will be a quality signing for Man United. Varane has been a quality presence for United at the heart of the back line, but his injury concerns have led to doubt over his future. We would personally prefer to keep the World Cup winner next term, but the club could part ways with him due to his huge wage. Yoro would be a good acquisition to replace his compatriot. He is a right center back by trade and has a passing accuracy of 92% this term. The 18-year-old has won 66% of his duels with 2.9 clearance and 40.1 recoveries per league game. He is still inexperienced at the top level but has shown plenty of maturity for his age. With his contract expiring in June next year, we believe United should look to price him away for around £45 to £50 million in the next transfer window.